Alright, everyone, it's time to take on Titan, the last of our three primos we have to do for our Relic Reborn quest. So, let's go ahead and get this over with. I'm not looking forward to this at all. Alrighty. He's the hardest out of the three, and he has a bunch of, little mechanics to go with as well. Probably gonna get thrown off the edge. Probably. Well, that was faster than I thought it was gonna be. A lot faster than Garuda's. I waited like 10 minutes for Garuda's. Some of our DPSs are like AFK or something, I don't know. One more. The time limit's probably gonna run out here soon. There we go. Really? Shield up on. This should give us enough for the, oh wow, 75? Jeez. Okay, just gotta make sure not to fall off the edge or something like that. Nothing stupid. Okay. Gotta be by the line for that, too, because you take less damage. Yep, here we go. That was a little bit harder than I thought it was going to be. Getting, yeah, that's what I thought. Jeez, almost 1,000 damage on that. Somebody's stuck in there, gotta get rid of that. Here we go. Still got about halfway to go with this guy. Always gotta get those gauze the moment they come up. We lost a healer, apparently. We're gonna make it. We're gonna make it. And down. Nice. The Bow of Craggs. I don't need it, so I mean, no great swords or anything for me. Good job, everyone! We're good. Which means we can finally go back to Geralt back there and... Actually, no, we have to get the oils first, that's right. So next time, we're going to be heading to Revenant's Toll, and we're going to be getting our leggings of Fending, which will be our most expensive thing at this point. I think it's 410. Everything after that's going to be less than 300. And I'll see you guys then.